After 40 years of blowing out candles, I found out today that I've been doing it wrong this whole time. My daughter got this intention candle and showed me this cool trick to preserve the life of the candle. Normally, when you blow out a candle, there's lots of smoke because you're charring and burning through the wick. Instead, next time you want to put a candle out, take a paper clip or knife and dip the wick into the melted wax. The candle will go out with no smoke and you'll preserve the wick.